Bone marrow is not a bone. Instead, it's found in the bones of your entire body. There are two kinds of bone marrow, red and yellow. Red bone marrow is responsible for producing blood stem cells that convert into red blood cells, white blood cells, or platelets, and is the primary reason for most bone marrow transplants. Yellow bone marrow, however, is essential for fat storage and contains stem cells that can develop into bone, fat, cartilage, or muscle cells. Essentially, the bone marrow is our blood-producing factory and is crucial for survival. Bone marrow transplant is a special type of stem cell transplant that is performed when a person's blood-producing factory has malfunctioned. This is when the body needs a system reboot, and that reboot can come in the form of a bone marrow transplant. When a patient needs a bone marrow transplant, it means that he has blood or immune system disease. There are three types of bone marrow transplants, depending on who the stem cell donor is. If the donor is the patient himself, it is called an autologous transplant. If the stem cells are taken from an umbilical cord immediately after delivery of an infant, it is called an umbilical cord blood transplant. If the stem cells are received from a genetically matched donor, it is called an allogeneic transplant. An appropriate donor must be available for an allogeneic transplant. Successful matching occurs when human leukocyte antigens or HLA are closely matched by a healthy donor. HLA are proteins found on the surface of white blood cells that determine the genetic makeup of the human immune system. These protein markers allow your immune system to recognize which cells come from your body and which are not. Without a donor match, the recipient would have a serious side effect called graft versus host disease, where healthy transplanted cells attack the cells. Unfortunately, finding a matching donor can be a challenging and lengthy process, especially if a sibling match is unavailable. This is where you can come in and help, by becoming a bone marrow donor. Your unique HLA and blood type could be extracted by doing a cheek swab, and this information is then placed on the register. A bone marrow search involves searching these registers for donors whose HLA and blood type most closely resembles the patient in need of a transplant. World Cancer Day is an international day marked on 4 February to raise awareness of and promote the prevention, detection, and treatment of cancer. The theme of this year, I Am and I Will, is to commit to act and stand up for a cancer-free world. I've already signed up as a bone marrow donor. How about you? Let us be that special person who could potentially give someone the hope of a tomorrow.